Hallo und willkommen zurück zu Danganronpa Trigger Happy Havoc in der letzten Folge. Ist unser geheimer Spion in. Unser kleiner Spion in geheimer Mission, Sakura, gestorben. Und jetzt schauen wir uns mal hier um. Die Investigation hat angefangen. Also fangen wir mit der Leiche an. Sakura drew her last breath, setting a slump forward in this chair. There's obvious evidence of the blow to the head Sakura suffered. Normally, I wouldn't have any problems believing that that's what killed her. But according to the Monokuma file, she had also vomited blood. And I can see a trace of blood on her lips for sure. So what would have caused her to vomit blood? The Monokuma file specifically said she hadn't suffered any other injuries. Ja, gerade schon gesehen, in der letzten Folge habe ich es ja auch erwähnt. Maybe her getting hit on the head somehow caused her to start vomiting blood. Ne, nicht ganz, und zwar, gut, das, Kopfhörer drücken ein bisschen. Wahrscheinlich zu lange aufgehabt, und zwar an der Tür, links, gehen wir gleich noch hin, da liegt, so wie es aussieht, ein Kanister mit Gift. Ich glaube, das Gift hat dafür gesorgt, dass sie Blut erbrochen hat. Not a chance. Byakuya? That's fine. However, your eyes have landed on a most interesting location. Interesting?
Naturally.
Yes, most interesting, don't you agree? No, I don't think I call it interesting, but it does make me wonder. The reason Sakura vomited blood absolutely has to be connected to why she died. Ja, dann gehen wir doch mal gleich dahin. Da. There's some kind of plastic container rolling around at the speed of sound. There's no way to go and to follow the rain. Na, 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 na. Okay. Near the entrance to the room.
So
it looks like a protein drink, and it's empty. Sakura must have drank it. Emily knows how much she loved her protein. And she mentioned more than once how protein was good for all sorts of elements. Ailments. Nicht Elements.
Wrong.
I wouldn't take that too hard if I were you. I know. But still, this protein can... It's got a label on it that says Chem A2. It reminds me, Sakura mentioned how the Chem Lab had all kinds of health stuff. So she must have gotten this from the Chem Lab.
Just a second.
That's strange. Huh? What is?
Hey.
You see what's scattered around the can? Shards of light blue glass. They must be parts of the window I broke to get inside.
Correct.
But they aren't just scattered around the can. They're also underneath it. Why does that matter?
So...
I can't say for sure yet, but you're probably going to want to take note of it. I feel like it will become an important clue later on. Okay. An important clue? I'm not sure I see how. Das ist eine gute Frage. Oh Gott, wir haben noch ziemlich viel. Gucken wir uns mal erstmal die Blut. There's a blood stain in front of the magazine shelf. It must have come from Sakura, right? But that doesn't make sense. Why was it so far away from where she died? Magazine shelf blood stain has been added to the truth bullet section of your handbook. Das Handkerchief. Das Tüchchen. Tüchlein. This looks like some kind of wrapper.
That's...
Do you recognize it, Hina?
Well...
Yeah, I mean, I gave it to her. That's a candy wrapper. Sakura got super upset when she found out Jin said Jack had attacked me, right? So after we left the nurse office, I gave it to her. I thought it might help her calm down a little. So you gave that candy to Sakura. I found a big box of it in the warehouse. I really like them. Actually, as soon as I could get into the warehouse, I took the entire box back to my room. I made sure nobody else could get their hands on them. You really like them that much? But I wanted Sakura to get a chance to try one for herself. That's why I gave it to her. But now they lost all their flavor. You know? Interesting, interesting, interesting. Ich habe mir schon angeguckt. Okay. Das Glas hier. There are shards of glass scattered all around the chest the girl is sitting on. The glass is all red and... These are the top and bottom section of a bottle, right? So this must have originally been a puddle. Glass shards on the floor. Huh? There's something else on the ground near the glass. It's a figure. It fits in the palm of my hand. It's a Monokuma figure. A figure on the floor has been edited. Okay. Wir haben einen Stuhl. Gut, gucken wir uns erst das offensichtliche an. Huh? The locker is open and there's and there on the inside there's a handprint.
Why?
What's a handprint doing here? It looks like someone touched the inside of the locker and it left a handprint in all the dust.
It's true.
And it looks quite fresh too. I'd say someone was hiding. I'd say someone was hiding here in the locker. And they left behind a little something extra. Ja, so scheint es. So then, maybe the killer hid in here until the locker room was opened. Don't you think? And during all the confusion, they popped out and joined the rest of the group.
Wrong.
Unfortunately, that's not a possibility. Huh? Why not?
Hey.
Think back, before we opened the door, we looked inside the room, right? Oh yeah, the locker was already open at that point.
Das habe ich auch nicht gedacht, dass es irgendwie das damit zu tun hat.
So there's no way someone could have hidden in there until after we opened it. Opened the door.
Yeah, so then...
What does this handprint mean?
Oh, ich habe was Interessantes gefunden. There are four red bullets lined up on the shelf. And inside each bottle there's some kind of Monokuma figure. What I'm wondering is how they got those figures inside the bottles.
So
it's no different from a standard chip in a bottle.
Huh?
Oh, where the bottle's opening is smaller than the bird place inside? You never seen that?
Oh yeah, maybe I have. Ja, ja, ich kenn's.
So, this is the Monokuma version of that, Monokuma bottle, if you will.
I feel like I'm finally starting to make sense of things, little by little. Monokuma bottle's sitting on the shelf. The Monokuma figure we found on the ground. The red shards of glass, which probably started out as a bottle. Which would mean Sakura must have been hit in the head with a Monokuma bottle, right? The shards of glass and the Monokuma figure are evidence of that. So I think it's safe to say that the Monokuma bottle was their weapon. Nice. Same shelf full of magazines. There are all kinds of different kinds of magazines here. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Wir haben noch eine Uhr. It's around 1 o'clock right now. According to the Murakuma-File, Sakura died around 12 noon. Roughly an hour ago. Was that when Kyoko and I were moving Alter Ego? Interessant. The chair was shoved up against the doorknob, so we couldn't get the door open. There's no evidence that any kind of string or mechanism was used on the chair. In other words, there's no reason to think the chair had anything special done to it. Die Tür. Ja, stimmt, die Tür. Die können wir noch haben. This door is the only way in or out of the rec room. The door doesn't have a lock, and there's no evidence that the mountings have been tampered with. The only notice was a change to the door is the smashed window, which happened, of course, when I broke it to get inside. There's no evidence that any kind of string or mechanism was used on the door. In other words, I don't see anything suspicious about the door itself. Having examined both the door and the chair, there's no doubt the reason the door didn't open was simply because the chair was shoved up against it. This kept the doorknob from turning and the door from opening. And there was no evidence of the door or the chair being tampered with or anything like that. So the killer must have created a locked door from the inside, not from the outside. Okay, ich glaube, ich habe mir jetzt alles angeguckt, was wir gucken können. Ina!
We already know who did it! Miyakiya Toko, oh here, it had to be one of them. They couldn't stand the sight of her. You agree with me, don't you, Makoto?
Well, I don't want to say anything for sure without finding out more.
Then let me help you find out more. You see, Sakura asked all three of them to meet me with her. You know where? Right here, in the rec room.
What?
After I went to the noise office this morning, Sakura and I both left together, right? Well, eventually, she went off on her own. But when I saw her again after that, she told me... She said she'd left a note for each of them. She asked them to meet her in the rec room by noon.
By noon? The Murakuma first said she died right around then.
I'm telling you the truth. I heard it right from Sakura herself. And I tried to stop her. But she wouldn't listen. She said not to worry, that she just wanted to talk to them. And this is what happened.
Okay, ich hab ne starke Vermutung, wie das war. Ina ist momentan meine Hauptverdächtigste. Ich glaube, Bianca und Toko waren es nicht, einfach aus dem einfachen Grund. Wenn Bianca und Toko eine Notiz von Sakura kriegen würden, sich in den Rec Room zu treffen, würden sie nicht hingehen. Und ich glaube, nachdem Hiro schon beim letzten Mal auf sowas reingefallen ist, hat er sich vielleicht gedacht, nee, diesmal falle ich nicht darauf nochmal rein. Und dann bleiben ja nur noch mehr, also ich, vier Personen übrig. Eigentlich drei Personen, weil Sakura ist ja das Opfer. Die hätten den Mord machen können. Wir wissen's, wir waren's nicht. Kyoko? Ja, kann sein, glaube ich aber eher weniger. Oder Hina. Weil von Hina wüssten wir überhaupt nicht den, also den, was sie gemacht hat. Sie hat kein Alibi, sie hat nichts. Sie hätte aber auch ein Motiv. Und zwar Sakura schützen vor Monokuma. Hina wollte Sakura vergiften, damit sie schön einfach ohne Schmerzen, ohne Probleme einschläft und tot ist, weil
sonst würde sie qualvoll ein Tod erleiden durch Monokuma.
If I stopped her before even this never would have happened.
Nina? It's impossible not to have regrets, I know. Weil, dazu auch noch, Nina hat ja gesagt, sie hat die drei, so. Das lässt halt eigentlich nur noch offen, so, es ist halt viel zu, so wie sie halt dran geht, möchte sie halt, dass Byakuya schuldig gemacht wird, weil er halt sehr offensiv gegen Sakura vorgegangen ist, weil sie ja der Spion ist. Wir hatten sowas ähnliches, so eine ähnliche Situation schon mal öfters. Zum Beispiel beim letzten Mal, als Hina sehr stark gegen Hiro vorgegangen ist. Ich meine, ja, Hina nimmt immer die erste Person, die ihr am wahrscheinlichsten denkt, als Täter. Aber dieses Mal, glaube ich, will sie eher vertuschen, dass sie es war. But the fact that she had asked those three to meet with her, and she asked them to come to the rec room at noon, the same time and place she ended up dying, it might be good to confirm what I just heard with the three of them directly. Aber Kyoko, auch wenn ich sie mag und ich glaube, dass sie den, sie ist momentan auch hoch auf der Liste.
But the Sakura has been killed.
Yeah, she is not the type who would go down without a fight.
It's true.
And she certainly didn't. I would say she was the ultimate martial artist. Strong in body, mind and spirit. So how was the killer able to get the upper hand on her? I wonder, did someone get the upper hand?
They must have taken her by surprise, right?
Certainly.
Certainly, they would have needed to if they expected to stand any chance against her.
So, ja, dazu kommt ja noch, ja, stimmt, gutes Argument. Sakura ist der ultimative Martial Artist, ne, sehr stark, die stärkste von uns allen. In einem normalen Kampf würden wir alle verlieren. Was ist aber, wenn Sakura nicht mit einem Kampf rechnet, weil zum Beispiel ihre beste Freundin dort ist, doch, ey, ich habe dir einen Protein-Shake mitgebracht, den aber vergiftet hat, weil Hina weiß von den Protein-Sachen, weiß, welche davon Gifte sind, also, ne, das ist ja im Chemielabor. Die hat extra gesagt, in Sachen, dort gibt's Proteine drin, aber auch Sachen, mit denen man Leute vergiften kann. Aber wer sich mit den Proteinsachen auskennt, weiß, was er nehmen muss und was er nicht nehmen muss. So. Also es verdichtet sich Hina. Hina würde ein, Alter. Von uns allen sechs, die noch leben, hat es Hina am einfachsten, Sakura umzubringen. Weil die beiden ziemlich gut befreundet sind und Sakura nichts rechnen würde. Wäre halt am unwahrscheinlichsten. Und vielleicht, ich weiß nicht. Mal schauen, also ich, viele Sachen kann man auf Hina rechnen. Dann gibt's aber noch die komischen Sachen wie eine Kummerflasche, das Blut da hinten. Das ist ziemlich komisch. Ja, Yoko habe ich gehört, Byakuya.
What?
What do you want? You're bothering me?
There's something I'd like to talk to you about.
Make it quick.
Is it true that Sakura had, that Sakura asked you to meet her in the rec room?
So you found out. Interesting.
Then it's true.
I did receive a note to that effect, yes. But what fool would do what it said and risk being killed by that monster?
So you didn't go to, didn't go see her?
Of course not. I ripped the note to shreds and threw it away. I haven't seen Sakura today at all.
Ryoka says he didn't go see her. Is that the truth? Yeah. Well, until I can prove otherwise, I have no choice but to accept it as fact.
come on.
If you are finished, please remove yourself from my sight.
Okay, thanks. Gut, Makoto, das hättest du auch nett sagen können.
Listen.
Well, Makoto, have you finished with your general investigation?
Yeah, I think so, for the most part.
So then.
Then you should probably go talk with people there. I'm on guard duty, so I can't leave.
Listen to me.
Which is why I decided you go in my place.
She's decided? She's gotten a lot more pushy since we had our issue. But she's right, I do have to go to talk to the others. Makoto wanted to meet with two other people. I need to hear what they have to say.
Wie gesagt, ich lasse Kyoko auch nicht so leicht davon gehen.
Könnte interessant werden. Aber ich bedanke mich fürs Zusehen. Sag tschüss. Bis zum nächsten Mal. Auf Wiedersehen.